surprise, which means, what do I get? You enjoyed it or didn't enjoy it? You didn't enjoy it? Okay, come on then. Give me a round of applause, guys. Thank you. Just introduce you. Actually, we had a little bit of a problem with the drama. One of our past co-actors, you know, had unforeseen circumstances, so therefore we had to adjust to the temporary measure. And so therefore, please forgive us for that. And secondly, we are running out of time, so we just wanted to actually speed things up. But I just want to introduce to you all these five characters. They have put in a lot of time and effort, even though between work and things. But as I said, due to the unforeseen circumstances, we can't actually deliver the volumes we hope to. So I just want to introduce you to Abdul Wadud, Shokman Ali, and Councillor David Goldsmith, Foyzul Islam, and Abdul Hai. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. We're about to gonna put some music on for a few minutes and then we'll call a day. Thank you.
Thank you very much. The class of Koshakoshi. Before we move on to the music, can I ask Mr. Abdul Hai, secretary of the Bangladesh Cultural Group, just to say a few final words.
Ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished guests, I hope everyone enjoyed this afternoon with IBCG. On behalf of the IBCG, I would like to thank everyone for joining with us, support with IBCG, and helping IBCG. Today's program is called Ipswich Bangladeshi Community. Going to stand from stand, day by day, in terms of culture and heritage, we are the proud partner of British society. We are the proud partner of British multiculturalism and its diversity. But still we have not forgotten our roots. We have not forgotten where we come from. That's why IBCG practicing Bangladeshi culture and promoting to our next generation. We are trying to make a cultural bridge between Bangladesh and British. Today, children participation of our program shows that we are on the right track. We are going to achieve our goal. Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone. Enjoy the rest of the program.